With subsurf off, we'll start by extruding from the neck to continue the geometry, forming the clavicle, and continuing to extrude, add edge loop cuts and new faces to form new geometry. Directing the topology flow to follow the form on the reference images. Working down the front to start forming the chest and ribcage area. With the cursor at the bus line, in edit mode, add a circle with 8 vertices. Before scaling, we'll turn off clipping plane. Rotate in side view and top view. Extrude out and back twice. And connect with faces. Extrude and merge to close. Alt-J to join triangles to quads. And back in shade smooth, fix normals. Continue building the front geometry, working down to the waistline, forming the ribcage and abdomen. Extrude at the side and connect into the back. Extrude to the hip. Defining the edge loop for the waistline. continuing the geometry to start building into the upper back. Defining the spine. And continuing to build the topology geometry, blocking out the general form. To highlight topology flow, in Face Select mode, we'll add a new material and name it Topology Marker. Darken this shade, and with these two face loops selected, assign this material to them. We'll also assign this material to the neckline, the spine, under the bust line, and base for the shoulder blades. Ensuring that the front and back faces match up, these selected faces at the back determine where to make the connection in the following steps. Directing these face loops to connect into the spine. And directing this face loop to cross the opposite way. We'll duplicate this material to create a new one, assigning it to the outward face loop. This face loop contours the shoulder blades, under the arm and into the bust line. Assigning this blue material on the spine to view the topology flow a bit better. Building the armpit geometry and creating an opening for the arms. Gradually adding new geometry in steps allows for better control of topology direction, ensuring smooth continuous edge flow from one area to the other. Deleting the topology markers to view the mesh better while shape finessing. Organizing the topology to follow what's under the skin provides everything needed to form definition, resulting in a more natural-looking surface appearance. Adding another span here to help define the armpit area.